let us stand, close by the cathedral.
Here let us wait.
Are we drawn by danger?
Is it the knowledge of safety that draws our feet towards the cathedral?
What danger can be for us, the poor? The poor women of Canterbury.
What tribulation with which we are not already familiar.
There is no danger for us, and there is no safety in the cathedral.
Some presage of an act which our eyes are compelled to witness has forced our feet towards the cathedral.
We are forced to bear witness.